Title of today's hearing is Open Borders, the Impact of Presidential Amnesty on Border Security. Before this hearing gets too far, let me be very direct, Mr. Secretary. Is this amnesty?
No. No, in my judgment.
Not legally, and is it even functionally amnesty?
The current situation amounts to amnesty.